a single in the game, a 2-for-3 night for the Tigers shortstop. Chops it down the third baseline. It's a fair ball. Euclid's got a long throw, and it is dug out by Gonzalez.
Oh, what a play by Gonzalez. Euclid's going right over that third base bag to make the play on the bouncing ground ball, which is not hit very hard. Had to get all he could on the throw. And then Gonzalez on the other side. What a pick. Shows it to the first base umpire, and they get the out.